Aviv is really a global event. We have over 12,000 people here from over 65 nations. All the guys from the industry, they're all here today at Cybertech.
What's on for cyber security? A very interesting project that uses approaches from artificial intelligence in order to help the security analysts sift through zettabytes of data and tell this is a real offense.
Rescue Cell can accurately geolocate and pinpoint people that are trapped under ruins in an area of disaster by allocating their mobile phone and send there the search and rescue teams.
Passwords are not secure anymore for authentication. Multi-factor authentication by SMS, it's not enough either. Secure Double Octopus eliminates the need to use passwords. We are using the mobile device as an authenticator, only with its username and a fingerprint.
Wireless networks is actually one of the fastest and easiest ways for attackers to attack organizations, listen in to conversations, intercept data, manipulate the user. CORONET brings back control to the organizations that have lost it. We're the only company in the world that is able to identify safe networks and make sure that employees connect only to those networks and no other networks at all.
Israel is a major player in the international arena. A lot of it has to do with the Israeli spirit, a very entrepreneurial, innovative spirit. You can find hundreds and hundreds of companies and startups from all around the world who come to invest in Israel and put their companies in Israel because we have the manpower and we have the brain power, and you can see all that going on inside.